eyes and people viewing it, man, it did really good for us. So. And it's opened some doors for me, man, so thank y'all. This song is called Fixer Upper. And how many of y'all, their first vehicle was just a piece of you know what? Anybody? Well, I had an old Ford truck. It was given to me, and I spent all the money that I saved up working every summer with my dad and some odd jobs to put a lift kit on it, some tires, and it was my favorite truck in the world, man. And it ended up, a tree fell on it during a hurricane, and I was just floorboarded by this happening. And to this day, I still want to rebuild that truck, and that's what this song's about. It's called Fixer Upper, man. I hope you guys enjoy it and relate to it a little bit. It was a hand-me-down four-door 04 F-150. It had a bent seat tear from sliding over where she'd kissed me. It had a hole in the bed, it's colored Marlboro red. A couple left-hand burns in the overhead, about to fall apart. But that thing had hard, I swear. And it was mine. It's miles went by, the time went faster. And ride or die, I knew I'd never find another like my old fixer up. You had an old Merc 10, we were three sheets in the rear. With a little JB well and a little Bud Light chill. There was a yacht sitting dirty on a cave fair. It wouldn't haul last. Man, we caught some bass out there. And it was mine. Favorite chances, yeah. They were mine.